We thought it would be wonderful to immerse the audience in this black box, in this kind of magical box that Christopher lives in. We wanted the audience to breathe the same air as Christopher, that you were completely inside his world and immersed in his head. The lack of stage directions and physical scenery meant that the action could just be blown open. There is so much movement and action in this play. It's actually quite technical, the way we've done it. The multi-sensory approach of the production allows us to explain to the audience what it must be like to experience the many emotions that Christopher experiences throughout the show. We are creating all of our own original music for this piece. It takes us through very different sections of Christopher's brain, through a train station, into Polperro, a beach in France. And we get to explore kind of what that world sounds like inside Christopher's head. The Curious Incident of the Dog in the Nighttime plays at Farmer's Alley Theater, March 15th through the 31st. Please call our box office phone line at 343-2727 or visit the website at farmersalleytheater.com. We hope to see you there.